Enough, because as far as I can see, the gameplay is different, and the story, the dialogues they tell, is also provides like new details, or rather some details you find out earlier, like for example the fact that these outsiders are darklings, so that's new. But beyond that, it's the same level, same enemies, same bosses, I'm assuming. So yeah, this is not something that I'm too much interested in. I just wanted to see how the other character feels like. I did, and I can now safely put its origins away and move on to some other game. So, thank you very much for watching, hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys next time, later.